We are finally starting to see those colors, and they have been running way behind schedule due to above average temperatures in September and early October. But finally, these cooler temperatures are allowing those leaves to change from green to the yellow and red that we're so used to this time of the year. So let's take a trip over to the mountains right now, looking at this picture. This was posted by romanticasheville.com a few days ago. Now, this is a picture along the Blue Ridge Parkway looking at Grandfather Mountain. So a few weeks ago, it was mainly green, but now we're seeing more of those fall colors mixed in, so looking at a better sight. But now, even though those colors will peak this weekend and over the next few days, the downside is those colors won't be as vibrant and as widespread. And here's a look at that. This is a comparison of the Lynn Cove Viaduct taken on October 19th. Now, this is comparing October 19th this year to 2016. So you can see this year, you have those colors there, but it's not as vibrant and beautiful as those colors back in 2016. But overall, if you do want to go see those fall leaves, this will be a good weekend to do so. So here's a look at the current status of those fall colors across Central North Carolina and the remainder of the state. Pretty much across the Piedmont and the Triad and portions of the Sandhills, we have low colors, but moderate colors along the mountains, and we'll see those increasing over the next few days. Now, this is a look at the forecast. So we'll start to see those leaves peaking along the mountains October 28th through November 4th, but spots in that darker red color will actually have that peak this weekend, and that spots along the Blue Ridge Parkway for elevations above 3,000 feet. Now, farther to the east in the Triad, you'll see that peak November 4th through November 11th, and then for the Piedmont and the Sandhills, we'll start to see that peak November 11th through November 18th. So overall, those colors are starting to change, but overall, they're not going to be as nice compared to past few years due to warmer temperatures, but still a great time to head out there this weekend. But also, we'll have to deal with some rain in the mountains as we watch some showers pushing in. Back to you, Joel and Amber.